gentlemen, please welcome David Perrico at Pop Strings. Thank you.
15 minutes, right? So, and say hello to Andrew Friedlander on tenor saxophone. Our French horn trio. And of course we have on guest vocals tonight, Rocky Brown right here. And of course holding down the fort, this is Eric Sean. As advertised, we're doing the music of Sting, but actually we found out we're doing more Police than Sting.
Same difference.
So it's cooler, or something like that. So we invite you, this is a little different side of Pop Strings. This is more of the concert side. Some of you that, why don't you come out to the Palms and see us at the Palms or whatever. The live club show that we do, the high energy, but we like to take advantage every couple of months to play the Smith Center. And how about a hand for Myra Martin and Glenn Meadus for having us here for the past 3 years. It gives us an opportunity to do different stuff, and had a chance to write all this music for the expanded Pop Strings Orchestra. So it's kind of an unplugged feel tonight. It's not as high energy, but of course it's got energy. We're in HD, right?
We're in HD!
So anyway, before Noe Bell sings one more song and goes on her way to the Palazzo, we're going to feature her on this next one, and I think it's called It's the Police, right?
Yep.
Message in a Bottle. So we invite you to sit back, you guys, get some drinks, have a good time. just did a bad job. There's a David Braun on guitar. Give it up for David. We're really lucky to have him and so many players here right now joining us. Welcome to our rehearsal, by the way. You think I'm kidding? All right, say hello to Eric Sean. I'm going to kick it down.
Thank you.
job right there. Making it look really easy. Sarah Chaffee on cello solo right there. She had no idea she was going to do that right now. We call her Batgirl, those of you who follow us. We call her the Batgirl. Give it up to Sarah. But her Native American name is Standing Cello. And by the way, oh, this is for Andrew. Oh, my goodness. Cindy Parker, thank you very much. Cheers, everybody. Usual ginger ale, thank you very much.
That's a lot of cherries. Dang.
By the way, have you noticed our percussionist, Rachel Juliet? Great pain to write this last chart, and I figured out what was missing. It was called the vibra slap. Please, vibra slap. Who knew when you need a vibra slap, right? Do you have a ratchet? Do you have a ratchet?
Yeah.
Ratchet? Alright.
That'd be sweet.
Do you have an anvil? Alright, you don't watch Bugs Bunny. Never mind. Okay. We have fun here, as you can see. It's great to be here. Byron Martin in the house right there. Good for Byron Martin. As I mentioned, this is our third year at the Smith Center. We love that you're here, and we love performing here. Thank you, Byron, and the Smith Center. Without further ado, right directly behind me, this is Rocky Brown. Give it up for Rocky. Let's talk a little bit more about Rocky, but we're going to feature on this brand new version of one of the Police's iconic songs, but you're probably not going to recognize it, but you'll know. Put on the red light.
I need a cigarette.
She turned on the red light. She did anyway. Speaking of red, we're going to give Rocky and the singers a little break here. And since we're into cabaret jazz, we're doing some jazz, we're going to do a couple original songs. One is associated with me, mainly because I wrote it. So. This one is called Go With It, and in the last 4 or 5 years I've had different variations of pop evolution, pop strings, pop this, pop that, everything. So this is like the 31st version of Pop Strings Orchestra. We have the horns. And we'd like to feature on bass Keith Nelson there. Just so you know, Keith tours with Andre Bocelli and David Foster. Give it up for him. He's also secretary of the musicians union here. And speaking of that, there's a really, really great event coming up that Pop Strings and some of the other super bands are involved with, and that's October 9th. And it's a charity for Opportunity Village. There's going to be the Lon Bronson All-Star Band, Santa Fe Band, the Las Vegas Philharmonic. Pop Strings is going to be there. So it's October 9th at Opportunity Village. And I think the tickets start at $3,000, so...
And you want a good seat.
You want a good seat, you want to eat. I think it's a $75 donation to see all those bands and everything, so we're really happy to be there. That's October 9th, so mark that down. And speaking of charities, there's another charity that I've been involved with for the last 4 years as music director, and that is the Marine Corps Cadillac Las Vegas Toys for Tots. So that's going to be happening December 16th. You'll see the Pop Strings Orchestra, and we've got a lot of already great artists lined up. Danny Seraphin, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame drummer from Chicago, will be playing with us, and a whole bunch of others. And actually, I believe LJ Harness is here in the house from Cadillac of Las Vegas. Give it up to LJ. And Tiffany's here. He's the man behind the whole thing right there, and so we're looking forward to that. Keep your eyes open. I think we raised $250,000 last year, so like 4,000 toys we put together, and it all stays in Las Vegas, so we're really proud to be a part of that. So there's the charity plug. We're happy to give back to the community. So we're going to do something original and feature everybody up here. Everybody. It's called Go With It. 10 drummers by modern drummer in the world. That's Mikey J. Marino. He has to be in clothes. The man needs to be in clothes. He's so special.
That's for your safety, by the way, folks.
All right. How we doing? We okay? More for you. We're going to feature Eric on this next one. This is one of my personal favorites. It was off the 10 Sumner Tales CD. They still make CDs?
I think.
I bought a new car that didn't even have a CD player. I don't know, where's the CD? Anyway. The great thing about this song is it featured one of the all-time drummers, Vinny Caliuta. And also, it's in an odd meter time. It's in what we call 5/4 time. And if you know anything about 5/4 time, let me know. Just basically count to four and then hope for the best. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, you know, something like that. So we're going to feature everybody here on this one, and especially Eric. This is called 7 Days, and this is for you, Mom. Give it up for Mario Perrico.
Cause it might not be enough. Why do we reason that?
Eric Sean. Who else played on that? The whole Pop String Orchestra. In red. It seems like this last year we lost a lot of great artists. One being B.B. King.
Oh, yeah.
And this next tune is called, it's probably me, and I think it's off the same album, Ten Sinner's Tales, but what we did was give it a little B.B. King flavor. The thing is gone. So you'll hear undertones of that, and we're gonna feature, also on guitar, David Braun, the master. And of course, Rocky Brown. Mikey J.
I hate to say it, but it's probably me.
singer-songwriter. She has her own band called Rocky Mountain. You can see her on Thursday nights at the Tuscany with her quartet, right? 7:30 to 11:30. You can see her at the Sandollar with the horn band and everything, doing all of her original music. And also on Saturday nights at the Mandarin, right? You gotta go see her, man. Rocky Brown. With your kind permission, I'm going to do one more original, and this is a brand new original, and just finished it. It's going to feature the string section and me. Have you noticed that beautiful grand piano over there? Yeah, give it up, seriously, for the piano. I'm going to go over and give it a whirl for a second here.
Thank you.
the drum, the string section. It's a brand new original. Thank you very much. The French horns, that's Jenny Kerr. We got time for one more, don't we? Alright, let's do it. Mikey J.
I lost that feeling in time. rock star right here. There's Sean right here. First of all, thank you and every one of you for coming out tonight. We love you. Here on stage. Pop Strings Orchestra. Seriously, no rehearsal. It's pretty much, I don't even know who they are, actually. Virtuosos is right. So how about a hand for both of the Kevins doing sound tonight and setting up a stage. Amazing. They make it look really easy. Of course, lights, thank you very much. The wait staff, everybody here in the Spencer, how about a hand for them? Just a quick little announcement. If you want to see us, there's a dirty, rotten rumor that it's going to be my 29th birthday on September 24th at the Palms. We're going to be at the Palms, September 24th, 11 o'clock. And I'm here to tell you that's a lie. It's going to be 28. Sure, move on. With your permission, I'd like to introduce everybody to you right now. 2, 3, 4. Oh. On piano, that's Ali Lee. On guitar, David Brown. On bass, Keith Nelson. Top 10 drummers in the world, that's Mikey J. Marino. Trio, I think we gotta break it down. Over here, on our French horn section here, this is Jennifer Kearns. Penny Hostetler. Peter McGreevy. French horns, where do you see French horns? Right here from Los Angeles, California, on tenor saxophone, we call him the Fury, Andrew Friedlander. Of course, Noe Bell Gorgoya on vocals tonight. Give it up for Noe Bell. Eric Chong right here, we call him Captain Marvel. Rocky Brown on vocals. On cello, we come for Batgirl, that's Sarah Chaffee. From Slovakia, anyone from Slovakia? You gotta ride. You gotta ride home. We call her Zsa Zsa, that's Suzanne Delmore. Catherine Smith on cello. Our viola section, Jennifer Ayala. I see, we have four more right there, huh? This is like the UNLV marching band. Our soloist, string, our leader right there, that is Monique Olivas. Krista Solars on violin. Allie Mayfisher on violin. Rosie Alexandria. First time sitting in, that's Allie Mae. Give it up for Allie. And last but not least on violin, that is Catherine D. Garcia.
Last but not least, everybody. The leader of the band, lead trumpet, guy who puts everything together, arranges all the music, makes everything happen. Last, most certainly not least, ladies and gentlemen, please.